kiss her. A little souvenir. Can I steal it from you? To memorize the.
Fire when the strong hits you.
That's it, Brian?
Yes.
Hey guys, it's Victoria, and it is day four of our white vlog.
Good bacon. Look how hot it's food.
We had to get breakfast on the go because we have to be at this place for a tour at really early, like 7:30, and it's 6:41, and we woke up at like 5:45. So I'll vlog once I get there.
Sugar in my hair, melting everywhere in the sunshine. Watch the sun go down while I'm starts to crystallize. You could be the one, you could be the one to make me feel alright. Take me anywhere, I wanna be your guide. I can't go through without you. It's holding me back, it's all I can do. Watch the sun go down while my face starts to crystallize. You could be the one, you could be the one to make me feel alright. Take me anywhere, I wanna be your guide.
But we need to get out soon because right after our tour we're heading over to the luau. Polynesian Cultural Center, which we'll be going in soon.
No,
we got McDonald's. We're hungry.
The welcome photo right here. We're gonna dip her family.
Can you
get our sign in front of
us? So you're not just randomly really saying aloha. Because if that's the case, you don't really know what to do. Speak Spanish, it's que hora. Oh, we're gonna do that.
Could you just wrap around? Hello.
Oh.
these guys a little nervous right now that are walking in?
Toss it.
Stop. Those birds scare me, that one.
Oh, that's a
good
city pigeon. Uh-uh, that thing, that thing scares me. No. I don't want that one.
That thing's very beautiful.
Oh my god.
Yeah. So cute.
All right, good.
I want you.
Oh. She is Earth Mother, the mother of all life. She's calling you, calling us, pulling us like a net, bringing us here to La Eve as one family.
All of us? Everyone?
Yes, even our ancestors. Our story today begins with an ancestor you already know, Maui. He's a Denver. He helped his mother harness the sun. He pushed up the sky.
And then there's a voyager.
You remember the story of the pahu, don't you?
We need a drum to hear you about to what?
Yes. For us, the ocean is a very busy place. Across the waters we trade. We defend ourselves and we marry each other, creating bonds between us. For the waters around us do not divide us. They unite us. Across the great ocean highway.
So funny.
Thank you.
I almost made it tip over.
We have red stones. What do you guys think that represent?
Malolele. Malolele.
In here, I see. They have flowers too.
Show them what a Japanese warrior looks like. Okay? Ready, Japan! Hey, come on! Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome my first warrior.
We just finished our tour around. We have a guy to show us. We got our latest, which I think I actually already said. And now we're heading to get food, and then the show starts at 7, but it's only like, it's only like, what, 5 o'clock, right? It's 5 something, and the show's at 7:30, but we're gonna go eat now, and then we're just gonna wait there for the show. So yeah.
I like lemonade.
There's pineapple juice as well. You want pineapple juice? No?
Can we smile?
No?
Pink lemonade.
Smile.
Lemonade.
L and
yes. It is hours later. So they didn't let you record in the luau. So that kind of sucked, but it was really, really good. And it got out around like 9. It takes like an hour to get back to our hotel. And like knocked out in the car. It's been such a long day. I'm so tired. I can't wait to just go to sleep. But yeah, I will vlog once I'm in the room. We're back in the hotel and we're going to sleep. It's 11 o'clock. And that's it for my day 4 of live vlog. My whole live vlog. I can't talk today. So I hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. Bye.